Hey guys, welcome to Goku of Light live reaction. This will pretty much be for Bikini Warriors. This is be pretty short. It's only a couple minutes. I'll probably do a couple of these today since they're only a couple minutes. Might as well knock them out. No idea what to expect here. I just know this is new. Heard about it. Let's check it out. I know there'll be bikinis involved. Not complaining. There's gonna be 4 minutes of this montage of bikinis. What? Wait. What's going on here? Fan service to the max, dude. This is like 4 minutes of fucking jiggles, dude. Oh my god. This is too funny. That was so gonna happen. Of course they're awesome. They're in bikinis. I'm wondering if there's like an actual story that's gonna develop, or those honestly cover up more than the last suits. That the episode already? I think it was. Wow. So I'm assuming these are little skits. I'm wondering if a plot's gonna develop or not. I don't know. Definitely funny though. As far as comedy goes, I'm just gonna say it's really funny. But rating-wise, I'm not gonna give it some super high rating because it's just pretty much fan service, even though the art's good. So I'll say it's just like a. If we're rating serious animes, you're gonna have to say it's only like a 5 out of 10, maybe 6 if you wanna be generous. I didn't see no fucking plot. It was like 4 minutes of girls dancing around. They went from their original clothes to similar clothes that had armor, supposedly. I think that was pretty funny just to make the girl in the pink hair look kind of stupid, I guess. That was obviously gonna happen. And then the very end where they had them in swimsuits and they were kind of like disgusted by it. Like, oh my god, how disgusting, you're putting us in swimsuits. I don't know. Comment below, let me know what you think. Did you think this was enjoyable? Do you think I should give it a higher rating? Because they're only 4 minutes, I'll be sure to check the other ones out. no reason not to. So let me know what you think. Do you think this is a waste of my time? Do you think I'm overrating it just because of the fan service? Do you think that it's like a 1 out of 10, just a horrible piece of crap? Or do you think it is funny and enjoyable for a couple skits, you know? For what it is, if you take it as a 4-minute skit, do you think it is quality? Or do you think it's something you can enjoy and laugh at for a few minutes? I think I can. I don't have to take it so serious. Not everything has to be a home run hitter for me. Not every show is expected to be a One Piece, you know, or whatever, you know, Attack on Titan or any of these bigger shows. They're all, you know, they're all quality in their own way. It's just about learning to, I would say, more or less enjoy them. You know, not put everything on the same pedestal, if you get what I'm saying. So let me know what you guys think. If you guys enjoyed the show or not, comment below. I liked it. And yeah, like I said, Goku of Light, Bikini Warriors, Episode 1. I'll be sure to do a couple more and coming at you live. Let me know what you think. Have a good one.